Hello everybody, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be doing a little random beauty essentials haul. I have bought some of these items, well I guess I've technically purchased all of these items, but some of them were sent to me in a subscription box, which you will see, and some were purchased by me. So I hope that you enjoy this. Please give it a thumbs up if you do, and subscribe. Join my little YouTube family. We're small, but we like it. And I hope that you enjoy. I thought that we would start by lighting a candle. It's like a ceremonial candle at this point. Smells the same. Somewhere between a cologne and a fruity thing. Look how beautiful. And we're just gonna set that right next to us so you can kind of see in the ASMR community. You have definitely seen these before. They're from one of my favorite subscription boxes, FabFitFun. And this month was no exception. This month was a lot of skincare and body care, which I'm okay with. But I thought they made nice sounds, and I still wanted to share them with you. So, everything's right here at my feet, so I'm going to have to bend to get them. So I'll be right back. Okay, I am back. So we're going to start with, I have to decide. Okay, we're going to start with this one. This is conditioner. And this says a multitasking leave-in mist that works all day to smooth, soften, and detangle hair. So the Whey leave-in conditioner is I'm hoping going to be really good for my hair. My hair is struggling. Is really, really, really thin and processed. So it retains grease and just in general is not that great. But we're working on it. I'm hoping this is beneficial. Sounds like a spray. was gonna really score down there. Satisfying than sticking your hand into a brand new sugar scrub. Let's see what it looks like kind of on the back of my hand. Thank you. is that it is dermatology. A dermatologist tested. And it's organic. Oh, wait, no, it's not. Certain things in it are organic. Normally, I wouldn't use such heavily fragranced products. is nutrient-rich, green juice-inspired, full dull and parched hair. The harness is the power of fruits and vegetables to support healthy-looking hair and scalp. Now, I only bought the shampoo.
I really like. It's also cruelty-free. Like I said, I'm trying to remove harsh chemicals from my routine. It's been about a year-long process at this point. And I've had some really great successes and some really great failures. All the same. drunk elephant, and the drunk elephant was tempting, but I think that this one just stuck out a little bit more to me. So in this little kit, you get the tattoo liner, the locket setting powder, and three samples of the studded is a waterproof black eyeliner, and I'm excited to use it. These little eyeliner pens tend to last for a pretty long time, so this will probably be like the length of time that I would normally have one of my cheaper eyeliner pens for. On a day-to-day basis, I use the waterproof essence eyeliner, and it works really well, but lately it has been smudging on me. It's been transferring if I don't wear super intense eyeshadow, or if I don't set my eyes very well. It'll all transfer up into my crease, which it's kind of done. Study.